Hello, G-Tech Gameplay Lovers, how are you? My name is Kilian Votaris, Info Sister, and you are on the G-Tech Gameplay channel. And today we are doing our DLC mission that we start doing wrongly. We should not have started that. But now we're going to continue this. And now I'm using the best armor of the game. And I hope everything goes well to us. I have to go to the lake. I have to follow the river upstream. Okay, what I should do? Okay, there's something. There's nothing here. Okay, I'm not sure what to do. Okay, there's something there. It's a fish. Not going there to take the fish. Okay. Okay, it's lagging. There's someone dancing there? Oh no, it's he's locked. Okay, we need to find a piece. Okay, but we must find a piece. Can we go over here? What is this? So let's do it. The guy is crazy. Was trying to do something that he didn't know what to do. For sure. I just don't know where. Okay, here. He speaks too much. There we go. Okay. Oh, there's something there. If I see, I need to get it. If I don't see it, don't need to get it. Nothing here? Strange. Counter wage. I don't know what happened. Come on. It doesn't make sense. Fire. What the fuck? Fuck, he wants to be so close. To the spoils. Okay, nice. I know how to do. This one looks right. This one. No. Okay. What about this? I like this. This puzzle is so good. I like this puzzle. Dumber Zeppelin car? What is that? Phrase shock and corruption. Just for this one. Okay, there's something here. Okay, now I need to put this thing back here. Oh. Left, up, down, up, right. This. Okay. He slapped her in the ass? Sí. Let's go then. What is this? Okay guys, thank you very much for watching this video. We are going to continue the mission with Eloy in the next video. See you guys tomorrow. Bye bye. Hello GTAG Gameplay lovers. How are you? My name is Inevatriz and you are on the GTAG Gameplay channel. And today we are going to continue our mission with Eloy on Horizon Zero Dawn. And today during the DLC, the DLC in the winter, and the winter has arrived, and now we're doing the waterlogged find the search of the sound. Oh, we found it. Okay, we finished this one. So now we should do this. I'm right, but we have one that is 35. We should do the 35 one first. Let's see how far it is. It's kind of far. We can go here. So guys, I'm waiting for you to say which game do you want me to play next, because I almost finished this one. Actually, I already finished it and I'm doing the DLC. But as soon as I finish the DLC, I'm going to start a new game. So, I don't know which one I should buy. Should I buy Resident Evil 4? Should I buy Hogwarts Legacy? Should I buy Elden Ring? Should I buy Jedi Survivor? Should I buy The Last of Us? Which game should I buy? And if you have any suggestions, please put on the comments. It's getting warmer here. Okay. Probably should open the window. Just a second, you open the window. I think Lydia turning on the heater because it's really warm here. It's 25 degrees. So let's go there. Now we're doing the survivor. Find the missing hunter. Let's put this room at 23. I think 23 would be good. Sometimes she runs like Jack Sparrow. This is Jack Sparrow run. Okay. What should I do? Should I kill all the machines? Away from tradition.
Don't worry. I can kill all of them. I'll try to do a different approach now. I'll try to use the rope cast because I was seeing some videos and they said that rope cast is a good weapon. Then I should use it. And I don't even care about the rope cast. Okay, should I put here? Yeah. She would think that I ran away, but I just fall. What the fuck? Yeah, maybe I should put handle on this thing to make it faster and upgrade this. I don't know. I can try it. Oh, there was a letter. I'm looting, so don't worry, I will be back. Okay, just let me check something about this weapon. Rope cast. Yeah, I have a really weak one. I should buy a better one because I don't have a better one. So until I don't buy a better one, I will change it. Okay, so let's continue. Do what we need to do. Jack Sparrow walk, Jack Sparrow run. Come, do they all know? It's still 25 degrees. She's, oh my god. Ah, fuck. Oh no. Okay, let's try to just Ooh. Oh my god. Woo. There's another one. Woo. Fire. So fire then. What? But oh, Ikon is just freezing. Ikon is freezing. Doesn't make sense. If the monster throws fire, it should be weakened by fire. Oh my god, so fast. Ooh. What was that? That was crazy. Okay, this ammo is the best for sure. I don't need to worry about my health anymore. The reason I'm worried to not get hit enough to lower down my health, but if lowers down my health, I can run away, just recover my health, and then I can fight again. Well, you are here. Look to her. Yeah. Okay. Nice photo. Is awake. I thought you would go back alone. Let her. She's so proud of herself. There is a buzzing sound. Yeah. Okay, let's do it. Talk to the white teeth chieftain. Oh no. Just a moment, my controller went out of power. So I just need to find a cable. Okay, I need to use this. Okay, we are back. It didn't take long. Okay, let's see how far it is. Okay, so let's do it. Okay, let's do it. Fire. Okay, we completed. So we won something. We won a lot of things. Let's see if this. There is a merchant. Oh, it's not here. Okay, let's see this side quest. We have this one. Okay, let's do this first. Where I should go? Oh no. It's kind of far. But we can... A secret shared? You can't go over here. Almost there. Okay guys, so we're going to continue this side quest on the next video. Thank you very much for watching this video. See you guys on the next video. Bye bye.